Alright, what's up guys? TeamOhana here. Alright, so we got Steven Dang over here.
Jimmy.
Alright, and we got a premium matchup.
We got a premium matchup this time, you guys. This time is a bit different for you guys. We're not doing standard for a bit.
Just for a bit.
Yeah. One of you guys requested for a premium Luard matchup?
So we're gonna give it to you.
Sadly, we all made the...
Oh, you saw the movie, huh?
Oh, yeah, that's right. We all saw the Sonic, the... He ad.
The He ad?
The He ad.
Oh, he wrote that.
Yeah.
What?
Was it...
Well, good luck, man. You're gonna love it.
Yeah?
Okay. Anyways. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Well, we were just talking about Sonic. I mean, it is a mirror match.
Wow, it is a mirror match.
Damn.
What's wrong with your arms?
Okay. I don't know. It's just too hot in here.
Let's see what's happening. One got the name, but the other didn't. That's kind of like a minus over here.
No, it's worse if one of them gets great stuck. As soon as you get great stuck in premium, so you don't succeed,
so
it's pretty much over.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the main.
Nice. I guess so.
that's a good
hacks. That's
been
such a good tech.
That's a good tech right there.
Yeah,
it is. Let me try to. I think it'll be good, right? Is it good? I think it's good like this, right? It's just that we can't see Steven's top card of Ogma. Oh, shoot, okay. We don't need to.
20.
Oh, wait. Hang on one sec.
5. How much is that? 1. Yeah, 15.
We're just adjusting the camera because we're trying to get big.
Oh my god, the crit is real!
Sure.
Alright, this is the Luard mirror match we've been for you guys. What?
Can't give him that Jesus. Or not the Jesus.
Intense. Look at the flip the damage count. Here's some dice, guys, just in case you guys need it.
He's here. Look, it's just you can't see.
I mean, you can't see the dice, but it's all right. It's there. You never know.
Oh my god.
See?
There you go. Damn. Well, he's about to use it, but he already ended his turn.
It's okay. As long as it's benefit.
It's true.
As long as it benefits itself.
There you go.
Sure. Oh wait.
You're even right.
Yeah.
The winner.
Oh wait, they got a quarter.
What did they miss?
No.
now money's involved.
I want
to see it.
Yeah, I got you, dude. You want to see the biggest money? Now. Oh, yeah, because the great beast coming out soon. That's right.
Yeah.
Easier.
I mean, Mordra has come a bit viable with that great one.
Dude, the Mazer shot expensive, which I picked up again.
Damn, really? How much did they shot
like
up to
15?
Now?
15?
Man.
Good flip.
Oh
yeah, Sabo got brought out to the grade 1 Kakeru unit.
Oh yeah?
It's like 25 last I saw him.
No one even showed yet, that's crazy.
That is funny.
16.
Dang, it's like no one runs it for reason.
No, he rerode.
I know.
Alright, here we go, the money.
Yo, this is Luard versus Luard.
You can see it.
I mean, you just can't see the top card, right?
You don't need to see the top card. You don't need to see the sleeves.
As long as you see the card itself, there you go.
Are you playing Doug?
Tornado. Oh, really?
Yeah, I got like hella long.
He's out.
Wait, can you check? I think there's one in the time.
For real?
It's on airplane mode.
Oh, yeah, I'll check. It's because I had a little problem with my phone. It was like a software bug.
What do you mean? What happened?
I tried to update my phone to the 13.3.1.
Yeah.
And then I had like this random ass bug where I was unable to activate. So I had to literally go to the Apple store and delete almost everything. I had to restore everything. Which
means
I lost all my photos, my contacts, everything.
No way.
Yeah.
Holy
but luckily
shit.
I had my photos backed up actually, so.
Well, good thing you did that.
Yeah. Hey, just for remember? remember. That was funny.
Oh man, look at Doom play.
Oh shoot, Morfessa. Dang.
Stand triggers exist? Alright, I come from a standard format.
Yo, I kind of want to make a premium Genesis deck with Valkyrian.
Does that even work?
It does.
Yeah, actually.
Just don't stride. Just don't stride it.
Oh, yeah,
you don't need to stride.
Remember what Daigo said? I don't need to stride to win.
I don't need to stride to win. And look, he put so much pressure on Chrono with Sanctuary Guard.
Yeah, because bad numbers. Fucking bad numbers.
So much bad numbers.
And that was pretty good then. I feel like if he would have strode, he would have won.
Yeah.
Because it would have been bigger numbers.
He would have scored like triple crit or something.
Exactly.
Killing Daigo.
Because he's Daigo.
He's Daigo. He's legendary.
He didn't even attack it.
Yeah.
He used up all his counterbust.
What happened?
Oh, there's the Febreze.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, dang.
Disrespecting
little
the opponent.
Alright, auto win on the right side.
Auto win on the right side. Let's go.
Damn,
it's like you
get
three jar of greeds in a row.
Any unflipped damage?
These guys are good players.
Good five right now. This game just got a little intense. I forgot G guards
exist. I forgot too.
On the right side,
I love that.
Can't
retire
that.
Alright. Isn't it a
Musashi? No, because I don't have the 10
right
now.
Damn.
That was my good one that opened here.
Damn. I was hoping for a Musashi.
You know, right?
Okay. Yeah, it's hoping. Musashi turned hella good.
Five? He gets plus 5.
He gets plus 5, right?
Yeah.
Oh wait, I think they gain plus 10 actually.
Oh shoot. What the heck?
Oh my god! Look at all those crits in the damage zone, dude!
Exactly.
Damn!
Looks like we're gonna go back
there. Yeah, don't worry, he's gonna like triple... Well, actually double heal, maybe? Or at least...
How many elves we got? Is this the one?
Just the one. It's okay.
Yeah, that's... Oh, shit.
Alright, shoot!
Can you survive?
He said turbo. Right, go ahead.
This is where premium gets a little juicy. See? It's 8 minutes. We're even over from standard.
Yeah, I know. Dude, I kind of want to try out. There's so many premium decks I really want to try out. Like,
they can
play. Like Mystery for Gize.
That's
interesting.
What do you have? What do you need left?
I need the Zerosh Dragon's Gize.
Shit. I was sold on mine.
Yeah, I know. I sold on mine too to like make standard.
Yeah.
Oh, this should be cheap, I hope.
You just gotta check.
I don't know. I
think the Zerosh Dragons are like 50, 60
of them. I thought they dropped like 20.
Zolas are expensive.
I guess I...
You should just borrow someone's Gize pack over there.
You do have someone's Gize pack.
Yeah. Oh, he showed the same guy.
Yeah.
Or is it a girl?
I think Morpheus is a girl.
Yeah, Morpheus is a girl.
Oh, okay.
Equality 2020.
Man, I like comboing the raid so much. I miss that. And you had that grade 1 where...
Wait, the brick survived.
You have that like grade 1 boost where
every
time
you fall
on grade 0,
oh yeah, you can G-guard the
that is, that is so crazy. And then you boost Drag Strider that time, like,
try to guard me, man. To make it, because I have a premium deck, and then I feel bad when I play you guys.
Oh no, I can try to make Genesis, it's the closest I can finish.
Like right now?
Yeah, like right now. Genesis is like the closest I can finish. The Mystery for Gize will have to wait, sadly.
I have gears. That kind of premium deck?
Yeah, it does.
Did I tell you? I actually did double turn on a royal player and
double turn. Oh, you did double visor?
Yeah.
Damn, dude, chill.
Or I did it second stride, and then he's like, "What the heck?"
You know, the turn. You gotta chill out with him.
No, but that was my only win in premium.
I fun though.
Everyone was like, "What the fuck?" Because I was in top tables. I was like at table 6. They're like, "You're lying to me. You're not playing gears." And I'm like, "Yo, I'm playing gears.
No, I'm playing gears."
And then like,
what the fuck?
They played Ezreal. Dude, they did that thing.
Where you
they
get like
blast 2, and they strode, and they had like 7 cards to attack with. Them. Right?
Yeah, I know, it's crazy, right?
Because the grade 2 gets Ezreal like pretty many times.
That's okay. It's okay. Dantless is coming up soon, anyways.
Oh, when is it coming out?
Let me see. I forgot. I think it was like the 26th.
Are they gonna hit any Bermuda?
That's coming on the 25th, but for us in the US, it's 24th because Japan's at day ahead of us. So,
I sacked you so hard.
Did you actually sack him?
Wait, so are Bermuda gonna get hit?
Maybe. I mean, no, cause I heard you know what's interesting? We were watching the live stream of the WGB.
Yeah.
Top four was Narukami's, Murakumo, Tachikaze, and Angel Feathers.
Angel Feathers.
Bermuda was able to get there in top eight, but lost the deck out.
I think she lost to Tachi's, right? The Bermuda player lost to Tachi's.
I can't beat Tachi's, dude. They're so good.
They get Exodia.
They always get Exodia.
Yeah, the Tachi player got Exodia. And one of the comments we saw in the live comment feed was Exodia obliterating.
Oh yeah, dude.
Where did you watch it at? That's cool.
We were watching it on
a YouTube live stream.
A YouTube live stream.
Oh, that's sweet. That's cool.
What was funny too is in the comments like, oh my god, he drew the left arm of Exodia.
Yeah.
He top decked the right arm. I'm like, yes.
How cool is that?
But I kind of got disappointed in the Murakumo player.
What happened to him?
He has so many cards in his hand, but he said no guard at 4, he got a crit. The opponent got a crit.
Where are you going?
I'm guessing he had no counterblast. Yeah, he had no counterblast to work with. I'm guessing he was banking on
no checks.
No, like, no checks at all, but if it were me in that situation, I would still guard. Because then I can just write Shoryuken.
40 recruit.
And then, like, minus their power so hard while they're at 5 damage, which means.
Well, next time it's gotta be you.
We'll see. If I can make it.
You can make it, you gotta believe hard.
I guess so.
You gotta be like Naruto. Yeah. This game is still going, that's crazy.
Yeah, that is crazy. Hang on. Yeah.
Call the sack.
Finals.
I went through.
Oh, damn. Damn, let's go.
Yeah, you got it.
Heal?
GG. Look at all my heals.
Luard on the right, but these guys.
Ass act.
Jeez.